seem to be immersed in paint. I seem to be surrounded, and this is the largest work so far. This is called Playing with the Edges, and it's referring to playing with the edges of possibility, taking an idea and pushing it as far as I physically can. And it's just such an incredible joy and so exciting to be able to manifest and make real something that I've had in my mind for years, which is these huge, huge paintings. And I just love, I think because of my background in theatre, I love working on a huge scale. And it's not something that you can just do on a whim. It, as an artist, you know, it's a big, dangerous, scary thing to do. And it's just so exciting to have reached the point when I can just play on a giant scale. It's very different work from earlier collections or earlier things that people might recognise. My more landscape, perhaps more contemplative work, more work with the lilies and the water lilies and the reflections. This collection is whirlwind. So all I can describe it as a whirlwind. It reflects where I am in my life. It reflects huge changes in my life. Before, I used to paint and they would be reflective and I would look at a landscape and reflect that and the stillness of it. And now, the movement of the impressions are so happening so fast that my response as an artist is to create the swirl of it. And also because there's so much flying, there's an enormous influence of aerial photos, of looking down, of looking out of, you know, a few days ago I was looking out over Azerbaijan and the most extraordinary mountainous landscapes and river deltas and rock formations. And so the paintings are as if you're looking through multi-layered visual impressions and also looking down as if you're flying over them. And they're really emotional. They're the most completely emotional paintings I've made. When you have a painting, you're thinking, oh my God, it's nearly there, but it's not perfect. You know, and I know, and I get this terrifying, sinking, sick feeling in my stomach that actually what's going to happen is I am going to transform it. I'm going to have to do something really radical across, in this case, 14 meters of painting to tie the whole thing together and to make that whole thing sing out together as one piece. It's this really brutal process of having to be brave enough to lose something that you've really labored over intensely for a long time in order to end up with something more than that, something bigger than that, something more magical than that. And you have to be incredibly brave. This is the bravest I've ever been.